Hi! This is Derek. He is one of St. Pete's finest mural artists. Today we're checking out some of the best murals in St. Pete. He's gonna give us all the details. You ready to have a good time?
Yeah, you?
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm ready.
So this is a moment to reflect, 501 Central Avenue here at Florida Craft Art. You know, it's all about big business kind of kicking off their shoes, meditating, and kind of honing into their creative spirit. Right,
yes.
Yeah. About 10 days with the equipment. We had to have a bucket truck and that kind of thing to get to that elevation.
Can't be scared of heights, now can you? So how long have you been doing this?
I've been doing this professionally for about 9 years. Murals, about the past 8.
Oh my God.
So this is actually my first public mural that I did back in late 2012. This is actually honoring my late great mentor and friend, Bill Carrera Wu. This guy really helped every one of us in many ways.
So this is Derek's most photographed mural in all of St. Pete. We got a selfie at a
BT's
ball.
Yeah, this is actually, this is titled Lizard King, and this is kind of
a loose
tribute to Jim Morrison of the Doors.
I'm so Jim Morrison obsessed. That's crazy you say that, guys.
It's, so this is a loose tribute to Jim Morrison and his brief time spent in the Bay Area.
I love the colors in it. It looks so good.
It's one of my favorites, too.
Murals are great. It's a really easy way to like get to know a place and get to know people.
Right.
So people just gravitate to it. While you're painting, you're out there in the public.
Right, you guys just get to walk around here like, oh, I did that, and I did that, and I did that. Oh, I think I've seen this one before.
Yeah,
it's so famous,
I'm sure.
Come on.
Yeah, no, it's one of the most photographed murals in St. Pete. This is a You Are My Sunshine mural by J&S Signs. Yeah, this is actually this first one that I did for AARP. This gentleman has 65 million things to do, but he is taking the day off to
Florida.
To go fishing and catch some dinner. So, you guys want to pop in soiree?
Absolutely.
Let's do it. So something really great that's happened out of all this culture and all these murals and everything is the annual Shine on St. Pete Mural Festival. It's a mural festival that highlights the best not only of the Bay Area, the Tampa Bay Area and St. Pete and Clearwater, but national artists, other parts of the country, and even some international artists.
Literally just a bunch of murals all going up at the same time, right? I gotta know, how does it feel having your work displayed like this? Like, this is incredible.
When the public like this, it's an incredible feeling, honestly. It's, the residual love that you get from it, when people are posting about it. All right, food?
I'm starving.
Bodega, let's do it.
Bodega, yeah, all right. Please. To good food. And great art.
All right.
Cheers to that.